Both teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. The Piggies will play it against the wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Picked up along the wall by Dickey. Slides it to Crisp. Moves the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Can't connect. Breakaway! What a defensive effort to break up that one!
Looked like the shooter was in clean till the defender came back and made an excellent play.
What hustle! Quick pass to Crisp. And the puck escapes the zone and they'll be forced to tag up. Solid check to slow him down. That pass doesn't go. Passes it over to Johnston. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The Piggies have been handed a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call. And their first chance to use the man advantage.
We've had
limited opportunities, but the power play coach now has to get into their ear and give them a little something that will help them crack through.
Here's a chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender. The Piggies played along the boards. Fires it into the offensive zone. Red Deer's got a hold of the puck. Can't catch up to the pass. The Piggies have it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Dubuis. Skates across the blue line. Red Deer's got the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. And there's the save. And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back at even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Right in front! Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Moves it to Paco. No one home on that play. Intercepts the pass. Red Deer's gained possession along the boards. Lee's got the puck in his own zone. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Across the line. The Dragons get a hold of the puck along the boards. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Quick feed to Crisp. Paco's going to play it against the half wall. Answers the call with a big save. Takes that pass back at the point. Handles the puck. With possession along the wall. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Takes control of the puck. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. The Piggies are going to be shorthanded as they are called for tripping.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Back to the face-off circle. They'll send the man advantage unit out again.
Los Angeles
gets a hold of the puck.
27. 2 minutes for tripping.
Sends a pass over. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And he regains control of the puck. Into the corner of the attacking area. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And he comes up with it. Past the midway mark in this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. The Dragons looking against the half wall. Here's a shot. Puts it in for the power play goal.
I made a living on the power play, and you can tell early in a power play if it's going to be any good or not. If you're scrambling all over, it's not going to go that 2 minutes. This one worked perfectly.
The centermen glide into position.
Dragons
puck grab by Lee.
On the power play by
gains the zone through the middle. Good defensive effort to poke it away.
Time of the goal.
On the attack along the boards.
66 seconds.
Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Getting into the later stages of this period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Directed over to Dickey. And the puck leaves the zone. Nice pass. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Lee's moving the puck through his own zone. Red Deer's got him along the wall. Excellent stick work on the play. Los Angeles is across the blue line. Hangs onto the puck. Passes right to the front. And that's broken up. Red Deer's got it in their own zone. A little back and forth. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Moves the puck to Lee. Battle along the boards. Pass stolen in the open ice. And there it is. 20 minutes is in the books of this one. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0 is the score through the first frame.
Controlling the majority of the shots, and they've got the one goal lead.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Puts it up front, and that one's broken up. Great block there. Here's a short pass to Paco. Tries to get it over to Dickey. Pushes it across to Paco. Nice dish from the left wing. Up along the wing. And the puck departs the zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Red Deer's ahead, 1-0. Fergus wins the draw, and he passes it up ahead to Johnston. Couldn't complete the play. Dishes it to Dickey. Takes the feed. Move to the middle. Hammers a shot. Denies him on the one-timer. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. Red Deer's got a hold of the puck. Fergus plays it now. Nothing doing on that. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Into the corner. Couldn't complete the play. Receives the pass. Answered the call on that play. Passes over to Dubuis. Red Deer's got him along the wall. Puts it to the front of the net, and that one's blocked. Denies that opportunity.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
More than half the period left to play. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Piggies will play it in their own end. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Red Deer's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Johnston's got it in the offensive zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Slides the puck over. Dickey's got it against the boards. With the tip. Great save by the goaltender who was
forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind.
The Piggies have it now. Los Angeles is on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Takes the pass. And now he moves it to Dickey. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Hammers a shot, and he makes the save. Intercepts it in the neutral zone. Los Angeles has it in the offensive end. Dickey's got the puck. Shuts it down. What a stop. More than half the period has expired. 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Looks to pass it to your boy Oven. The Piggies have it from the corner. Gets in front of it. Here in the late going of the frame, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Red Deer's got it in the defensive zone. Dupuis lugging the puck, and now he angles it across to Johnston. Red Deer's got the puck against the half wall. Quick pass to your boy Oven. Pass across to Paco. The Piggies take it along the wing. Takes it from the right side. The Piggies play it along the boards. Strong defensive effort. Sends the pass over. Moves the puck. The Piggies carry it along the wall. Takes the feed. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Turn that one aside. Your boy Ovens got the puck along the wing. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Right in front of the net and he puts it wide.
I don't know if you can qualify that as a scoring chance. He missed the net by so much.
Winds up from the point. Red Deer's got it in their own zone. Couldn't find the intended target. And makes the save. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 40 minutes in the books, and it's still a 1-0 game. Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Los Angeles can't expect much more than what they've got. Low shots, a low goal total, and now you got to chase the game.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Red Deer's up 1-0. Los Angeles takes possession of the neutral zone. Comes up with the stop.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Denies him with the pad. Crisp's got the puck now in his own end. Moves it to Paco. The Dragons move the puck in the defensive zone. Fails to find the open man. Tries to feed it across. Offside is the call that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Fergus has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to your boy Oven. To his teammate! That's not gonna fool him. The Piggies have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Can't get a hold of that pass. Now over to Crisp. Bruner swooping in on the attack. Not able to connect. And he's ridden off the puck. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Here's an offensive chance. Handles the puck. Puts it on net. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. Paco's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
About halfway through this play, you can see him, I'm in the wrong spot. He should have let him go. He didn't, and he gets called.
And he's gonna pay for it now. And the man advantage unit goes right back to work.
At the morning skate today, they were really working on the power play quite extensively. The power play coach has to be satisfied with how they've looked tonight.
Passes the puck over to Dickey. Tries to make that cross ice feed. Johnson's taking it from his own end. And a great heads up defensive play here. Moves the puck along the half wall. Scrum ensues along the boards. Referee blows the play dead. Another penalty coming up, and that'll do it for the power play. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed, and the stick gets into his feet.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. And now he passes up to your boy Oven. Red Deer's on the attack. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Good use of the body on the play. Red Deer's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it over to your boy Oven. Los Angeles now goes to work on the power play after their time in the sin bin expired. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. Gives it right back. Red Deer's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Quick pass to Crisp. Tries to get the puck over to Paco. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Their teammate jumps out of the box. We are back to even strength, and the penalty-killing unit gets it done with that one-goal lead intact.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Dupuis going off for boarding.
When you see the player's numbers, you got to lay off the hit. He follows right through, and he'll rightfully go to the box for boarding.
Time of the penalty.
Along the half wall with the puck.
12 seconds.
Across the point. And that goes wide. Los Angeles on the attack. And that slides right out to center ice. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Sends a pass over. Nice pass. And that one's turned away.
There's always a next level to making a save. Step two is get the puck out of danger. He does a nice job there.
And that one's picked off in the neutral zone. Pushes it across to Crisp. Plays the puck up ahead. The Piggies played along the wing. Moves it to Crisp. Red Deer's penalty killers deliver a huge effort to keep that one goal lead intact. He's got a little jump. Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. And he denied that opportunity. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Dragons lead it 1-0. Fergus has won the draw. Quick feed to Dupuis. Big time stop there. Los Angeles has the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Paco's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. He got all of that hit. Here's a short pass to Crisp. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Dragons take it across the blue line. Takes a wrist shot. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Late goings of this period. Red Deers really control the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck scooped up by Johnston. Slides it across. Denied by the goaltender. Handles the pass from his goalie. Dickey's got it in the defensive end. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Here's a blast, and he gets in the lane to block that. Here he is in the open ice, on the breakaway, and can't convert.
He's not going to like to see that on the replay, James. He doesn't even get a shot on it.
Picked up along the boards by Dickey, and that's picked off. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Slides it across to Crisp. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it on over to Paco. The Dragons look to start the transition game. Picked off! Couldn't connect on that pass. Taken along the wall by Lee. Red Deer's looking to break out. And he coughs it up with the pass. And he's perfect timing to get on the board.
Man, they would have liked this a long time ago, James. They've been working away trying to punch through. They finally get one by the goaltender. Oh, James, this is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curse. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
The setters will glide into the dot. Good job tangling up his opponent here. We got it's in the back of the net. They score.
It doesn't take them very long either with the delayed penalty. They're able to score. It nullifies their power play, but it doesn't really matter. Again, these guys' arms are going to get tired. 2 goals in 10 seconds.
Look at this. A comeback completed here, and we got a new game.
That was a comfortable lead not very long ago.
Scored by number 27. Time of the goal.
There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are off to overtime. A little bonus hockey is coming up, and it's coming up next. You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. Oh, the anticipation ramping up in this barn. You can just feel it right now. Moment of truth for both sides. Sudden death, overtime. Let's get it on. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got a break.
Game on his stick. He scores!
Sometimes you have to reach deep. They were able to do it, and they find the game winner even when it looked like they were scrambling around a little bit. And the
good times aren't over just yet as they come back out.
Hey, this is supposed to be fun. You win, the fans are having fun, you get to go and say thank you for them. That's a great night for everybody here.
And that's all she wrote on this one. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.